Damn, your phone just died. Dang.
And do y'all know where CJ lives?
No.
He actually just moved, so I'm not sure.
No.
Is it Arlington or
Fort? I couldn't even tell.
Do you have a phone number for him?
We don't deal with him because he brings nothing but drama and mess.
And was he investigated for the one in December?
I don't know.
Not sure.
I'm not sure.
But y'all told the detectives then you thought it was him too.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
We actually showed the messages and everything.
Did you have any phone calls or messages from CJ today that were looking at him?
Well, we just know it's him.
We just know because
it's
actually
him.